Some sharp-edged distinctions today in the final televised debate of the Cincinnati mayoral campaign, but there were some refreshing remarks as well. I got a chance to moderate, and I kind of nudged them in that direction at the very end. WLWT News 5's John London was also there today. He's live at City Hall with the one-hour exchange and the aftermath. John?
Yeah, Mike, some good nudging on your part, and both campaigns, not surprisingly, believe that their candidate scored. The supporters in both camps believe this race will be close and that turnout will be low. Here are a few highlights of the debate you saw on our air and on WLWT.com.
At their final televised debate, each cautioned against electing the other. Roxanne Qualls saying you'd be throwing away a return on streetcar investment and buying years of litigation. John Cranley saying you'd be throwing good money after bad, ballooning your debt. On parking, policing, and pension, they sparred and separated themselves. In a year when Moody's downgraded the city's credit rating, each slammed the strategy of the other.
We have to continue, sadly, on a prospective basis to make benefit reductions. I don't like saying that. It's not popular. It's just something that has to be done on a prospective basis.
Any downgrade is not welcome, and I admit that. However, what you should also know is that we are still in the top 16% of all cities in terms of our bond rating.
Qualls promised to lead by making tough decisions. Cranley pledged transparency, to make no closed-door deals. Towards the end, the superheated atmosphere of the mayoral race cooled a bit when moderator Mike Dardis asked,
if your opponent was a keynote speaker at an event and you were introducing your opponent.
That's one way to get them smiling while sharing a stage. The crowd applauded the moment.
Nothing short of brilliant. And it's so Cincinnati.
It speaks well to the civility of our city for them to both find something good to say.
Enjoy it while you can.
I have never had any doubt whatsoever in my mind that fundamentally John is committed to the city of Cincinnati. He loves the city of Cincinnati, and he is a smart, talented man.
And if you look at her commitment to the environment, look at her current work to deal with homelessness, very admirable things.
All right, and an interesting take today from some of the council members who were at the debate. They said there's not always a correlation between the mayor's race and the council election, but they do see one this time, no matter how it turns out. As one of them put it, this time the mayor will have coattails. Reporting live at City Hall, John London, WLWT News 5.
John, a deep divide between the two over leasing the city's parking meters. Cranley calls it irresponsible to get rid of an asset. Qualls considers it smart, saying the meters are underperforming and undervalued. By the way, you can watch the entire debate on our website right now, or just wait a couple minutes till after the news on WLWT.com.